I bought this Ken onion for £195 from Amazon. I was really excited to try it out on all of my kitchen knives, but I did not expect the result to be so good on my lawnmower blade. Check this out at the end of the video.